Meghan Markle walked out on Prince Harry, took Archie with her, rumor debunked. There has been a slew of rumors surrounding Meghan Markle and Prince Harry for years, but some of the most absurd claims about the couple also has to do with their one-year-old son, Archie. Last year, In Touch Weekly published a shocking story about the success, claiming that the ongoing criticisms that Markle had been receiving finally took a toll on her. And since the Swiss island felt as though she was being pushed against the wall, Meghan couldn't help but lash out at Prince Harry. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex allegedly got into a massive fight and Markle decided to walk out of her marriage. To make things worse, the Duchess of Sussex allegedly took her son Archie with her, and she purposely left Prince Harry in the United Kingdom to contend with the royal family. An entire year has passed and the couple is still together. Therefore, the tabloid's claims that Markle walked out on her marriage and she took Archie with her are wrong. Prince Harry and Markle recently released a portrait that proves that they're still together, and they have also been making video call appearances as a couple. The Sussexes also just purchased a new house in Santa Barbara, and if Markle walked out on her marriage last year, she and Prince Harry wouldn't have had to buy a property together because they are no longer together. Gossip Cop also busted the tabloid for seemingly depicting Markle as an oversensitive black sheep of the royal family. The rumor debunking site said that this might be one of the reasons why Markle dislikes the tabloids, because all they do is write false claims about her and her family. Meanwhile, there have also been several other claims that Prince Harry and Markle are feuding or divorcing. In April, Women's Day distastefully claimed that Markle has been plotting her divorce from Prince Harry since the two started dating. A source also claimed that Markle has been scheming behind the royal family's back. That's why she decided to take Archie to the United States. A month earlier, New ID claimed that Markle is seething after learning that Prince Harry was secretly meeting his ex-girlfriend, Chelsea Davey. However, the tabloids are always unable to provide proof of their claims about Markle and Prince Harry's relationship. By the looks of it, they continue to attack the Duke and Duchess of Sussex as part of their bait-and-switch tactics.